They're all in line. They're off. Good start for Pathos. Pathos right out to take the lead in company with Red High Tops, who's now a little bit quicker and will take over up the back stretch. And then it's King of Jack away running in third position as Bagema goes up on the far outside. And then it's Moise followed by Sheer Chance and Jill's Comprise as they head toward the half-mile pole. Red High Tops on top by a length over Pathos with a half-mile to go. And then comes Bagema to the outside third after a 23-flat opening quarter mile. They're tracked by Moise in fourth as they move for the far turn. And then it's King of Jack and Sheer Chance on the outside and Jill's Comprise. Red High Tops, and now Pathos draws even from the rail. Pathos and Red High Tops, and Bagema comes up to them three wide. These three have moved away five lengths from the rest of the field. Moise is fourth at the top of the stretch. And now it is Pathos and Bagema 1-2. The half was 46-2. They're into the stretch. Pathos in front. Bagema, a length and a half behind at the eighth pole. Red High Top still third. And then King of Jack on the inside. Pathos and Bagema trying to come and get Pathos, but running out of time. Pathos has got it. Pathos to win it over Bagema. And third will be Jill's Comprise coming from last. And then Red High Tops and King of Jack. Exacta 820, trifecta 575, superfecta 7940. The dime super $7.94, the super high 5